There are over 3,000 asbestos products that have been used by industry and by commerce in the United States over the last 50 years. When we talk about asbestos exposure, we're talking about the airborne asbestos fibers that are released when an asbestos-containing product is used, handled, cut, sawed, mixed, those types of things that release the asbestos fibers